latest invention, as you can see up here on the wall, is called the anti-shirt. And what the anti-shirt does is exposes the area that a normal t-shirt covers and covers the area that a normal t-shirt exposes, basically eliminating your problems with farmer's tan.
I don't think I would personally wear something like that myself.
Thanks to Kyle Bonet's anti-shirt, my tan is even. I even have my old confidence back.
Say anti to the farmer's tan. www.theantishirt.com. We sold, you know, over 250,000 units. We're in a global market. It's a long and hard journey, you know. I think that every man goes through this at some point of his life.
In your own words, why should we pick you?
ideaWins, the ultimate challenge. Microsoft is looking to finance the startup
of a small
business.
And we are doing the ultimate challenge, and we're looking for America's best business idea.
And we're looking for and seeking the best, most
cool. Special Microsoft van is on a cross-country tour that's made its way now to Denver.
Small business idea is an exotic car wash.
I'm telling you, it's going to revolutionize how people lose weight.
They're telling me it's a great idea.
I have actually four inventions.
I have an idea.
I'm here to pitch an idea.
You know, I wrote up actually a patent for it as well. A picture.
I have about a million ideas.
It doesn't have to stop in New York or Las Vegas or LA.
Something like that could be nationwide.
It allows the batteries to recharge while the car is actually in motion.
It would be supported by any advertiser who wants to target small business, which, as we know, is much bigger in this country than big business.
The technology is here, and my idea is here, and the time is right. Thank you.
I suppose that's the price you pay. Well, oh, it isn't what it was. She's thinking he looks different today. Now there's nothing left to guess now.
Well, American Idol meets small business in the Microsoft ideaWins.com contest. How difficult was it judging these ideas?
It was very difficult because, in all fairness, they were all great ideas. They're all pretty original. And the one thing that they all had in common, they all had a true passion for what they were doing. And you don't find that too often. I was impressed by all of them.
A chance of a lifetime for a group from New Jersey.
I'm Laura Glassberg, and they're called the Mayhem Poets, and they have an uncanny knack of turning poetry into a business.
Fruit-flavored coffee. Don't even think about it. I already own the patent.
It's everything a t-shirt is not. Shirt-tastic. Sweet love.
And that's what I want to do. I want to help others feel better about themselves.